131 dogs on Thursday from a Riverside property. The property is in the 3000 block of 540th Street Southwest. Law enforcement is investigating. Iowa City Animal Care and Adoption Center is asking for supplies to help care for the dogs. The shelter is closed today and tomorrow so staff can evaluate the dogs. There is a box outside to drop off supplies, and you can find a full list of the items needed on our website.